Okay guys, so I'm gonna use different oil right here. I'm not sure anything I'm gonna add, but I'm gonna use that one right there. I'm gonna add my wood leaves. Right there and right here. Next, I'm gonna add that I kinda need some sentiment. It says in love, so this will be really cool right there. That's really simple, that guys, that I need. So now I'm gonna move to this page. So then you did flower. Thinking that it might be, I'm not sure. I'm gonna use these, but let's see what flop I'm gonna add in there. I'm gonna use a birdhouse. I'm gonna use this. I can use yes, I want to use my bird. Why not? When you did bird the bottom. I'm gonna use this forever. It is so to match like love there. This one is good. This is we're almost done. Last page is this one. That's what I'm thinking, and I'm gonna use something. I can use these. you know. You did flower right there, and some leaves. Today you don't in brave yet. Nope. Why can't you just the joys here? Well, you just that joys right there. What do you think? Think if you want to make like a crochet, but this one is look pretty good when you lay flat like this. It's look pretty good when really sturdy. I love this, so I think I might want to add some. I don't know if you want to add some crochet. Let's see what I can do. Well, it's kind of really late now, huh? Let's see if we can add the seam binding or something else. But this one is okay, the one if you want to stand, just not pop like much. But this one look pretty good when laid out flat like that. I'm thinking if I want to add some crochet, I will be right back if I can find any some seam binding. Okay guys, I'm back. So I found seam binding. Now it's a challenge that how I can insert this one. So I want to underneath the paper, so I'm gonna use my craft knife here, open, have to be careful and gentle guys, that one is glue in there already. So I think this one is quite deep enough, so I'm going to insert that one in there. No, I'm going to use haku, or you can use any glue that you want. Oop, now I'm tearing my paper. So, you have to put your seam binding first before you adhere the paper so that it doesn't cause you any problem later, like I do. So this one, you either make like a bow tie or, let's see if I want to make it look like a what? Well, if I might use like a velcro, that might help. Really good way to do the velcro well. You know, even do the velcro, why don't we do a, let's see. Like to use my paper strip to make like this guy. To make it like this, you know what I mean? But I will need another strip than this, really. I do. Let's see. Because this one will be two piece, because this one will see inside too. You don't want to show just the white part. So let me see, measure it from here. Does it have enough space? I think I do. So now I'm not sure I'm gonna use this piece. Then either I'm gonna use like a velcro. So I'm going to glue this one together to make sure which one side up and down, guys, really. So I'm gonna use a scotch tape. So now, I have to go find my velcro if I can't find any. Be right back, guys. I'm not sure I can. Okay, guys, I'm back. I found my velcro, and now I'm gonna light this one up because I want it to curve exactly. You can actually score it. It might. So now, see here. See? see, das ist my culture, like right there. Now I'm going to have to cut this one off, the seam biting. Now I either use on the top of these or I'm gonna insert underneath these. I have option, but I think I might go underneath it. I know you guys should do this before. This is my first time doing it. It's like okay. Insert that one underneath. So I'm gonna use wood glue. You can use any glue that you want. Maybe you use E6000 glue, guy. A little bit of hot glue also. Is that one just on the top? Let's see. So if the bottom a little bit. Now for this culture, that I'm gonna have to use the Velcro. So I think the circle one may be too big. I think we need to eat only half of it. So I'm gonna cut half of this. Sure, this one will light up. Let's see. Here we go. I think I'm gonna trim this corner a little bit. Here we go. So that look awesome, guys. Love it. So now you can see from this side of view. Love this guy. Love this. Not sure this one is I should make like this. I think I might it just be better if I do that. To cover that's actually need to the edge there. Not sure should I cover these or not. No, I don't think I will. No. That is gonna be my album. I love this how it turned out so far, guys. I'm really pleased with it. Alright, guys, that's it. My mini album. Pretty easy and simple to do. Oh, love it. Alright, thank you everyone for keep watching, and we'll see you guys in the next video.